I want to follow up to a question you were asked at the debate in Miami recently. The moderators played a video of you back from way back in 1985 in which you praised Fidel Castro. You said he educated their kids, gave them health care, totally transformed their society. Do you think the Cuban Revolution was good for the people of Cuba?
Look, you know, the Cuban Revolution took place, when was it, in 1959? It was a long time ago. What I said, the main point that I made, Anderson, is that I don't think the United States of America should go around overthrowing governments. I think the Bay of Pigs was a disaster. I think the attempt, the overthrow of Salvador Allende in Chile was a disaster. I think the overthrow of the democratically elected president in Guatemala, Jacob Arbenz, was a disaster. I think the overthrow of the democratically elected prime minister in Iran was a disaster. So I don't think the United States has the legal or moral right to go around overthrowing governments. And I think very often those efforts have backfired, bringing about a whole lot of instability in regions throughout this country.
But as you know, even at that debate, Hillary Clinton went after you for, in her words, essentially praising the regime of Fidel Castro. This is something in a general election would no doubt be used against you. I'm just wondering,
Anderson,
do you think the revolution
Let's not get into red baiting here. Here is the truth. Everybody knows it. Cuba is a very poor country. Its economy is in very bad shape. It is an authoritarian society. Do I support their economic policies or their political policies? Of course I don't. But you know what else? Cuba produces a lot of physicians in this country. And you know where they go? They go to poor countries around the world doing a lot of good. I wish we had physicians in this country, the number of physicians that we need to go to poor countries around the world. By and large, Cuba's educational system for a poor country is pretty good. When Castro came to power, they did a lot to eliminate illiteracy in that country. So yes, you know, you don't have to praise everything about Fidel Castro. It's a dictatorship, it's a poor economy, we want changes. But have some good things been done in Cuba? Yes. Should the United States go around overthrowing governments we don't like? I don't think so.